queen's trying to turn me into royal jelly. The ingratitude. After I've built her a hive in solid brass and the magnetronic pollinator thingamajig to take all the hard work out of honey making. Oh, I'm beginning to think I should never have mixed this growth formula at all. I ought to chuck it away. Hey, easy old girl. No need to get excited. Put me down gently and no one will get hurt. Oh dear. Nothing in the beekeeper's manual about aerial abduction. Help! Help! Gromit! Atta boy! I knew you'd come through! Get the ladder, lad! That's right, lad. Now raise the ladder. Ladder's broken, and I left the spare at home. Well done, Gromit! Gromit? Gromit! You all right, lad? Oh, good show! We've made it through this little episode in one piece. More than I can say for the autopilot, I'm afraid. Look! The autopilot! Oh dear, looks like our troubles aren't quite over. Look out behind you, Gromit! Keep her at bay! I'll try and lose her in here! The honey could use a little kick.
Gromit!
Well, to bloom in the sky.
Tractor Grommet! Cracking teamwork, lad!
I've done it, Grommet! I found the antidote to that pesky growth formula! Now we can finally cut our bee problem down to size!
Though there is one small complication.
Thank you.